Cameron, 8:15. All right, Cameron, go to the left side. Go to the left. Left. All right, this way. All right, go ahead, stand up. Lean back, stand up. Stand up. All right, this way. Come on, this way. Alright, go ahead, this way. Remember, we're always hooking back to this ski. Okay. Alright, stand up. Okay, so, alright, so you're trying to walk. You're trying to walk. Remember, lean forward and back. We're not walking. All right, you ready? All right, you gotta come this way. Okay, this way. All right. This way. Good, this way, keep coming. All right, so you've got to flatten your feet out sooner. You don't want to go in the water. This way. Remember, you're always hooking. You don't want to launch with your back to me. All right, go ahead and taxi this way. Taxi that way. All right, taxi, taxi that way. Taxi that way. All right, straight up. Circle back to the ski quicker. Are you ready? Straight up. Okay. You still gotta circle in quicker. You gotta get your circle a little tighter, all right? You're swinging a little wide, so it's heavy on your feet. Taxi us that way. All right, you ready? Gotta flatten those feet out a little better. All right, you ready? Man, you got it. Let's taxi back that way and then we're gonna work on some dives. All right, while you're taxiing that way, I want you to just go underwater. Then you should, the water should push on the top of your head. Thank you. gonna go out to the deeper water and you're gonna do some dives. Alright, so head that way. Alright, come back this way. This way? Alright, straight up. Alright, so you're gonna come straight out of the water into a dive. Alright, dive towards that boat there. Dive that way. Alright, you ready? Here you go. You don't want to wait that long. You got way too high. You want to dive right as you come out of the water. And so if you hesitate, don't dive. You gotta come straight out into a dive immediately, all right? And try and get that head down. You want to go in the water. Hold on a second. We got a boat coming. This way, all the way around. All right, there you go, you ready? Go ahead. All right, you ready? Okay, that was better. You just gotta, next time was straighten out your body all the way. Okay. So you were kind of crouched up when you went in. So straighten that body out and really try and get more straight into the water. All right. Yeah, go this way. All right, so now you can combine everything you've learned so far today. Launch out of the water, circle the ski, stomp the water, and after your stomp, those first 2 or 3 feet as you're going back up, you can dive. So launch, circle, stomp, dive. All right, you ready? Bad. You still got to get more into the water. We need to taxi that way though. All right, you ready? Don't dive over here. Man, you're doing good. You want to try some more dives, or would you like to try maybe a 360? Alright, so to do a 360, you're going to circle to the rear, you're going to stalk the water, then you want to come straight up off the stalk, you're going to lift your toes and roll over backwards. And right out. Alright, so it's going to look like this. So you're coming in, boom, stalk, lifting your toes up. Rolling around. Make sure you execute that over the top of your rear feet. Ready? So you don't want to spin to the outside of the circle, you want to spin to the inside of your circle. Try not to lay over as much. Alright, here, taxi that way quick. Right here, we need to be out a little more. We need to be over some more. Good. All right, you ready? Down. Remember, we've got to stomp the water, flatten your feet out, lift your toes, and roll around. Alright, you ready? Down. You're trying to ride forward. You've got to stop. You've got to flatten your feet out and spin while you're going up. You don't want to ride around in a circle. You want to spin on top of the hose. But to do that, you've got to flatten your feet out and go on your heels for a second. So you've got to just try and come down and ride on your heels backwards for a minute and then roll around. Half of it, you got 180, but you've got to go all the way around. That's the loop blowing out. Ready? that